Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Tony and I am currently playing Sally Face. We are on, I believe, the final chapter and there's some crazy stuff going on. Face. It's good to see you. Oh, Sal, what's happening? Sorry about that. Greetings, I'm glad you could make it. I can't stay for too long. I'm sort of in the middle of something. It's good to see you all, though. Are you guys feeling alright? We're just dandy, bud. Everything is peachy. You should stay, Sal. Yes, it would be best for you to stay here. There's no use in fighting it, my friend. I really should be going now. Everything is fine. Don't worry, Sal. You will see. David, we must look for, far beyond the anguish of life, deep into the true nature of all things, therein lies our salvation. My sister. We must look, so now I need to switch over to Larry. And also go into the room and switch the radio. Oh shit. I forgot to go down to switch back over. So hi, how's everybody doing today? Today is Super Bowl Sunday. I know I said that last time because it was still Super Bowl Sunday last time. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Oh my gosh. I'm not succeeding at this. Okay. This. Which one is it? No, that's not the right one. Shit. Why am I having so much trouble? There we go. Oh my goodness. I'm really bad at this. Okay. Okay, let's see what's going on. I feel like I should be talking a lot more. Aww. Well, I guess there's not really anything I feel like I should be talking more. Like I'm not being engaging or entertaining in any way, and I'm very sorry about that. This music, though, like Sally Face music is pretty good, right? mind me eating french fries here. I hope you can't hear chewing. I cannot handle chewing noise. Though if you can, I massively apologize. Before the light, there was darkness and nothing more. Let me make sure my sister's not here. 1 second. Nope, she's not. Hold on. Okay, sorry, I had to pause my recording for a second so that my sister would quit blowing up my phone. Bathroom. Ew. There's something floating in the toilet. I guess I should, Okay. Oh, shit. Did not mean to do that. Okay, so now I need to go. Good gracious. This is, like, creepy. Oopsie. Stop! Stop! Stop, stop, stop. That's not what I'm trying to do. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Again, I keep hitting the wrong buttons for stuff. I'm really bad at this. Oh my gosh, you guys. Now I have to do 7 notes. I'm so bad at this. Ugh. Alright, wish me luck here. Yay, I did it. All right, call me. Okay. That looks like I'm not a little weird, but okay. Oops. God damn. Which one was new before? The skin? Not Blynn, it's not here, she's not alive anymore, we don't hear her song right now. And the skin, this fucking skin, it's so itchy, why the skin is on me. I don't remember if I... Ghosts so full of life, strong, healthy blood, tender meat, oh how we crave their flesh, yet they deny us soon. Soon we'll be there, and they'll have called, and they'll have answered the voice more. It's just me, there's nothing left. Rage? Why do they torment us so, slipping from our gas, those filthy fucking pigs that are spying? Yikes. Okay. Alright there, friend. There's only one more tape. Now we're going down the first floor. There he has to go down the first floor. Let me check something real quick. One sec. Okay, I'm only at 12 minutes. Just making sure I wasn't recording for too long. I don't want to make videos like too long. Like, I don't want to make them super short, but I also don't want to make them too long, you know? Okay, now I have to play 9 notes, so wish me luck here. Oopsie. There we go. Not too bad. I wasn't good at it, don't get me wrong, but it wasn't too bad. Okay. In front of 101's door. Okay. Open the door. Hello, Mrs. Gibson. There's a rancid smell coming from her room. Oopsie. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I had to text my daughter back real quick. Okay, so now I need to switch over to Larry. Sorry about that. Okay, what floor am I on right now? There's not anything there, what? Nothing I can interact with? I'm so confused. I'm gonna switch back to cell for a second. I really don't understand. Oh, okay, now there's something here. I need to leave the door open, apparently. Now I have to go back to Sal. And the final. Well then. Okay. I have to go into 103. A young boy stands at the threshold of oblivion, mesmerized by the eternal abyss. 'Tormented and bound by the world of mankind. Prisoner of flesh and bone. Terrence? Oh my gosh. How long have you been like this? Okay. So... I think we're going to end this here for now. We will definitely come back tomorrow and fight or save or whatever we have to do here. That's horrifying. Sorry for eating. But I'm going to end this here because it's already been 20 minutes. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Give me a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think. Do all that fun stuff. Maybe share my video with someone. I don't know. I'm at 66 subscribers, though, which is kind of surprising. Especially since I haven't uploaded in, 2 months. So, anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Sorry that I'm not, talking a lot. I'm just, trying to pay attention to what's happening in the game. And I don't really know. I don't know. Am I supposed to, talk about other stuff while I'm playing a game like this that's, story-based? Because I feel like I'm not. I feel like we're supposed to kind of be more immersed in the game. Anyway, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think. See you tomorrow. Bye.